So pretty much the whole process from start to finish was really smooth. Like from when I first went in and saw Sam, gave him a few ideas on the house, wanted something really modern, but obviously having a couple of kids, wanted something that worked from a family point of view as well. He's done that really well. The house is only about 24 square metres, but we get comments all the time about how big the house is. 3 metre ceilings also, you know, creates the illusion of a bigger house. Also, second family room, where he's made it, you can see right from the main lounge to the kids' lounge, which is really helpful when you've got kids. He's just done an amazing job. When I went in there, I sort of gave him a few pictures of single-storey houses, and he said how much better the house would be with a split second level on top with the outlook.